Ms. Luis, welcome to our MediaBox platform. Last year you were elected president of the Congress of European Regional Legislative Assemblies. What are your priorities during your mandate?
Yes, you're right, I was elected on the November in Sevilla. And my main goals for this year, we can divide it on three important issues. The first one, to strengthen the relationship between our parliaments, know our difficulties, our challenge, our concerns. The second one, bring to debate again the issues that I think concern most the citizen people. The climate changes, the gender equality, the equal opportunities for everybody, and also the specialties of our regions and how they can be potential to our region and not a constraint. And also we want to reinforce the relationship we have with other European institutions.
Such as Congress, European Committee of the Regions, and also Assembly of European Regions. So how could be the added value of your initiative?
Yes, this cooperation is very important for us because CALRE gathers 74 regional parliaments with a very important difference from other regions, that we have legislative powers. We are elected by the people, so we are the representatives of the people that we represent. We believe that that difference will make a change if we can put our voice on the table, because not only we are the similar to the municipalities and the local authorities, but as we have the power to legislate, we are the ones that heard the people, that know about their concerns, their necessities, so we can legislate to make their lives better. So we believe that we strengthen the cooperation with that institutions. It will be the voice of the regions that appear in the center of the debate.
On the other hand, during the debate in the Congress on regional identity, you also mentioned that the centralism, also distance from political power and the lack of resources can lead causes for disbelief in the nation state. So what could be the solution to achieve these problems?
I think that is for yet a solution, because if they were, our problems were solved. But I believe that the centralization, multi-level governance, the subsidiarity principle are very important items for the state. I believe that a stronger region makes a stronger country. That's why CALRE gathers, as I said before, 74 regions whose countries believe that their people will be well served with the regions with legislative powers, because the biggest difference is we are region, but we have the power to legislate, to create our own rules. That's why I believe that the problem that we actually live in Europe, the nationalism, the populism, is not because of the regionalism, is not because of the centralization, is yes because of the fear that the state has to put in the road that kind of decentralization. Because if we are near to the people, if you understand their problems, I think we can legislate better. That's why we believe in the power of the regions.
That's true, and also we know that some of people believe that Europe is suffering from a lack of legal harmonization and the democratic control over state-nation. So what would you like to say about that, especially do you think that it's really necessary or it could be the solution to strengthen the rule of law and democratic prevention control mechanism to achieve this problem?
I would like to answer this question with another question. We live in a Europe that is so different, with so different people, so many languages, a very historical point of views that put our identity near to our country, to our region, than of the European identity, as I said in the morning intervention. But I believe that now the solution is not put regions against each other. If there are the bad ones that do not do things right, or the good ones, there are not the ones that contribute to the European budget and the ones that benefits of that budget. I think we can construct a better Europe if we all if you all work for the same side. I know that it's very difficult to put in the same table so many different reasons, yes, and positions, but I believe also that it's not strength rules or put the regions against each other that we can make a better solution for Europe. Europe will be strong if the regions are stronger, but we must see that our regions that need some specificities more than others. That's why we also understand that the cohesion policy is so important, but not only for the poorest ones, for all the regions of Europe, that we have to look to Europe for all of their regions.
Thank you for joining us, Mrs. Luis.
Thank you so much.